There was another aerial attack on Lviv today.